front step press, you're gonna start with the leg forward with the same arm that you're pressing from. From there, all our same normal good posture cues, tucking that TVA in. Nice relaxed pec on this side, spread the shoulder blades out, tuck that tilt bone under, and then pelvis. So she typically does an anterior tilt, so as she steps forward, I'm gonna cue her pelvis coming under into a posterior tilt. So if you find you've got the same issue, make sure you're locking in the pelvis under as you step. And then we're gonna breathe in, rotate to the ribcage, press out, and you'll see that opposite foot now comes off the ground. This one's staying down. We'll do another step through, draw everything back in tight. Good stretch, press, hit, lock that. And then from here, make sure that this heel makes a connection. This shin's the pillow, and then we'll come back. And now this shin wants to become the parallel. It's a little bit bigger split. Yeah, there. Yeah. So you should feel that across the spiral line and then into the pec shoulder as you're pressing.